Today I am going to speak few lines about the Indian Republic Day. Republic Day is celebrated on 26th Jan every year with Great Z. It is the national festival of India and a national holiday. On 26th Jan 1950, the Constitution of India came into effect. India's constitution gives us our fundamental rights like freedom of speech, education, religions. Dr. Bhim Rao Ambedkar was known as the architect of the Indian Constitution. The celebration is followed by a huge parade and distribution of bravery awards. On this day, President of India hoists the national flag. In schools and colleges, events like dance, sports, music are organized and sweets are distributed. On this day, let us pledge to be the responsible citizen of India. Jai Hind! Jai Bharat. Thank you.